Hello YouTube, today let's see how to fix YouTube error 153 video player configuration error. To fix this, you have to go to your browser and clear browser app cache and cookies. To do this, you have to go to your browser settings. From here, you have to go to delete browser cache and data and click on cookies and other browsing history, and you have to select all time and just delete the data. So this will clear any YouTube caches or Google cookies, and you can try YouTube. It should work. And now you have to disable your browser extension. Then you have to go to your settings again and go to extensions and make sure if you have any extensions, and if it is there, just disable it. So that will fix the error. And then you have to update your browser or app to a latest version. So you have to go to settings again and you have to click on about Chrome, and you can see your app is getting updated, and you have to click on relaunch. And then once it is relaunched, you can check if the Chrome is updated. You can do similar settings for other browsers also. Like if you're having Firefox or any other browser, just make sure it is up to date. And if still it's not working, try a different browser. Sometimes if the YouTube is not working in Chrome, sometimes it might work in Firefox or Internet Explorer or Edge or some other browser. Just give a try and it might work. Because of some cache or cookies issue, it might work. So then if your video or video, if you're trying to view, is embedded in a website or an app, make sure you just click on that particular YouTube option and just watch that particular video in YouTube instead of watching in the embedded website. So that will fix the error. If you are watching directly on YouTube and still gives the error, it could be a YouTube side issue. So sometimes YouTube developers might face this kind of issues. So they will try to resolve this issue as soon as possible. You have to wait for that, and hopefully it should work. If it is still not working, you can try using your mobile devices. Tell me in the comment section below, this solution work for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.